We're going to go through these back the other way. Here's the sheep pens. Yeah. Whoop. That's sheep. Well, people want to take a look at a real sheep? We'll take one for you, folks. That's right. Looks like they've been shorn some. You can hear them in here. That's right. This is sheep, folks. Little babies, the lambs. Look at them, they're cute. Not gonna hurt. Never gonna hurt. You're gonna be on TV. That's right. Hey, folks, we'll see you in a little bit as we get the sheep out and get the flock out of here. Bye. Well, Doc Martin here. I've just been in talking to the administration and officials, and they said they wouldn't allow me to go down on the midway because of safety issues. They haven't opened. They haven't done a safety. So they said I'd have to get more permission. So I guess what you've got to see, I got without permission. But I'm not going to worry too much about that. We're just going to go on and get on out of here, folks. Here it is. The last of the shots as we leave this Pima County Fair. That's right. Places to eat. Things to do. Power from the past. As we drive and go out, we leave this county fair. 10 rides. Oh, 100 tickets are $50. 10 rides are $5. That's in the midway there, folks. There's snow cones. Caramel apples, candy apples. And what do we got here? Oh, have trunk will travel elephants. So they get a bath every day, and there's the baby. And this is where, wow, they wear those giant, like a saddle. That's a saddle for an elephant, folks. Yeah, you saw it first here on KRAZTV.com. So I guess you can get your picture taken for 10 bucks. Ah, there you go. That's what it is. See that saddle? Rides are $5 and photos are 10 extra. So, they're an Asian elephant. Look at the little baby on mom. Apples and grass. So we're going to go through here. Here they do airbrushing. You see the local radio station. There it is. Airbrush t-shirts. Yes, great. Get them while they're hot, folks. All right. Well, anyway, you've seen this. We'll be right back as we go through the LA Spas sale. Well, folks, Doc Martin back again with us, Pima County Fair. Yeah, we're at La Cantina. Look at all these beer garden. Beck's Bass, Lowenbrau, Rolling Rock. And it's open for business at 12 o'clock. Of course, right next door to it, we have farm tractors. Never drink beer and ride tractors at the same time. People have done it. It's not a good idea. Here's some New Holland tractors. Of course, what do we got over here? The Great American Petting Zoo. Zoo rules. No food or drink. No toys. Keep fingers out of their mouths. No riding. No chasing. Do not pick up animals. And parents are responsible for gosh. Well, here's llamas. Little babies want to be petted. That's right. Poor thing is so little. There's llamas. And lambs. And a little donkey. That's right. Here at the Pima County Fair. As we film for KRAZTV.com. She's getting ready. Putting food out for the animals here. At this petting zoo. And when you get all done, that's right, folks. They've got a hand washing station. So be sure to come out and visit. Oh, and if you want a little pony ride, $6. You want a picture? $7 more. There's a baby. Is he going to the petting fair?
We're gonna go see if they'll let him see the animals.
Okay. Well, she's gonna let him see the animals. That's good, folks. Hey, we really appreciate being out here. I'm still going to roam around and see if I can ever find... I haven't found one official or anybody with a badge or an administrator or anything through here. So, we're going to see what happens. Maybe we'll see somebody. I don't know. If not, well, then we went through here. I think I see the headquarters here now. So, here's the sideshow. What do we got? That's right, a two-nosed cow, the world's smallest horse, a two-headed snake, a two-headed pigeon, Siamese pig, three-legged duck. Ah, Nasty the evil dwarf, Red Eye Louie, Cyclops baby, the snake with two heads. This is your sideshows, people. The devil child. Mother doesn't claim it. Tiny octopus and albino rattlesnake. So we're going to go through here and stop and see if we can talk to fair headquarters. It looks like we're coming up on it now. So we will go through administration office and we will ask this guy here. Keep watching as we pull in here to the Southwestern Fair Commission, home of the Pima County Fair, Tucson Fall Horse Show, and administration offices. We'll see you soon if we can come back. Goodbye, this is Doc Martin. The Mystery Tunnel here at the County Fair. What is in there? I don't know. Even if I went through there, folks, I probably wouldn't tell you because then it wouldn't be a mystery. So to keep the mystery, I won't say anything. But there's live sharks and stingrays. We have more goods here for sale at the county fair. Oh, and they'll even do a bungee jump. So I guess you get in that thing, they take you all the way up. And out you drop. Here is ride rules. That's right. Here's a little device that's going to turn you on your head. So keep watching as we go through this fair and come out. They're not open yet. And it's going to be difficult to come back. So this is all I can show you. But there it is, a bungee jump is $25. A DVD of your jump is $15. No coupons, no midway tickets, no wristbands. So they're an independent contractor. Anyways, we've taken the pictures coming back this way, coming in. So I thank you for watching this small clip of the Pima County Fair 2010 in Tucson, Arizona. Goodbye and keep watching. And this is our parting shot. Souvenirs. Goodbye.